gotta buckle up. Happening this week, a heads up if you'll be driving on the west side of town. City crews are treating the surface of Greasewood Road from Ironwood Hill Drive to Speedway. On Thursday, they plan to close the northbound lane, and then on Friday, they'll shut down the southbound lane. So on each of those days, you'll need to find a different route. Next week, they'll be repainting each day from 7 to 5, but the work should all wrap up by the end of the month.